Sister Kiki! Girl, you know you hear me calling your name. How you been?
Oh, I've been lovely.
Now, where you been?
I've been chilling.
You ain't been to church, I know that much.
Yes, I've been watching Joel Osteen.
Listen. What I say, but say not the congregation. We need to see you in them. You know what I'm saying?
That's what y'all was talking about.
Today, matter of fact, today was a good message for you. We was talking about when a man findeth a wife, he findeth a good thing.
Oh,
understand?
Pastor.
And you were not just a thing. You a good woman.
I know.
You a great woman.
There's a great man.
No, we focused on the wall, not the man.
Oh, I got the wall too.
So you gonna sit back and you gonna you messing some man up of favor with the Lord.
Right.
Listen,
I
need you to come
up. Eat up the word.
Listen, a man don't live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeded out of the mouth. Oh, what's up, man? Where you been, man?
Oh,
I'm doing very, very, very good.
Man.
I'm good. Oh, this is my brother, Sister Kiki.
Your brother? How
yeah.
You don't know what you did. Eat to me.
Hey girl, what's going on?
Pastor, I think I didn't saw the light, Pastor.
Oh, you don't saw the light. Oh, praise God.
I think it's Goliath.
Come on now.
I think it's
Goliath. Come on now. Come on. Come on. Come on. Give it to him. Praise him. That's what I'm talking about. Come on. Come out of here. Come on.
Pastor, I think I'm coming to church. I'm going to go ahead and come to church.
All right.
Y'all have a good day.
All right. I'm going to look for you now, okay?
I got to go get my mind.
I'm going to look for you. Okay. But I'll get your mind in your heart.
Okay. All right.
You play for the Falcons?
You know what? Let me just say this. When you're in Christ, you're a new creation. We're hoping for her to be a new creation. Cause,
that was a girl. She,
it was a girl.
Okay.
It was a girl. I didn't get into that, bro. Anyway, what are we going to eat?
Let's try to see what's going on.
All right, let's do that.